Here's another one for you. Give it up for G.S. Harper, please. Thank you very much.